Sam, tell me, Marcus Scott is looking really.